front of it.
Hey guys, it's Scott, and today's laundry day. This is our washing machine. We bought it from Lehman's, Amish washing machine, works by hand. We got this because it has no electrical input, so with our small electrical system that we're planning, we don't have to worry about running a washing machine which sucks down electricity. So how this works is, you got your lid here, you fill it full of water. It takes about 13 gallons, and then you put your clothes into it until the water covers the clothes by about an inch, and then you got have this here. It's an agitator in there. If you look in here, you can see, and it swishes the clothes back and forth, just like an agitator in an electric washing machine. And then we have a roller that squeezes all the excess water out of it when we're done. I filled it up with 13 gallons of water. And then I agitated it for about 12 minutes. It says 10 to 13 minutes. And then I drained all that water out, put another 5 gallons of water in there to rinse it out, and agitated it for a few minutes to get all that soap out of the clothes. Now I'm draining it out currently from that. So where I go from here is I'm going to take these clothes and I'm run them through the roller straight into my laundry basket over there, so that it squeezes all the water out of it back in here, and it'll all drain off too. And then we'll take those clothes that have been wrung out and we'll hang them up on a clothesline. And that's laundry. It takes about 20, 25 minutes per load. Seems pretty easy. I was surprised. I thought it was gonna be harder than it was.
guess, so then with this tensioner. Tight it up and stuff. See, that works. The roller, all that water squeezing out of there.